number of coronavirus cases pushing past 190 in Florida. Governor Ron DeSantis issued sweeping new restrictions today to help prevent the spread of the virus. The governor said all bars and nightclubs in the state must suspend service for 30 days and that restaurants must limit capacity to 50%. Florida has also banned gatherings of larger than 10 on the beaches. The governor also declared four University of Florida students tested positive for the virus.